as less hair or even bald, I would really be distracted. I would focus on the shiny, you know, for, you know,
no, instead of really listening to what he's talking about. That's my problem. But there is a lot up in there because, you know, that's hard to tell. But for lots of men, I think in order to impress other people, I better to have more hair on my head. That's better. And that means maybe I can have more chances or I can look healthy or stuff like that. But also at the same time, lots of our young people born in the 1990s, actually it's already the year of 2019. That means the oldest 1990 person is already 29 years old. They're not that young and not like 19 or 18 young. They're at the age of facing lots of pressure in the society, and I've always wanted to say maybe.